People, this is group 1 and our group name is We Are Groot. So the name of our project is Smart Plant Pot, and we'll begin with the movement first. So as you can see, it first detected an obstacle, so it moved around. The obstacle limit is 50 centimeters. Now we'll show the movement towards the sunlight. As you can see, it turned around, and so basically this bot follows the sunlight wherever it would be. Okay, that is it. Now we'll explain the remainder of the features. We'll be turning off the movement. The movement can be controlled through MQTT on the phone dashboard.
Soil moisture sensor for automated watering. Since the water level now is like more than the threshold, this is not watering. If we keep it somewhere in the soil where the soil moisture is low, then it will water the plant. As you can see,
this is the part where we go about the sensors. This is the pink sensor we are using for obstacle detection. So whenever the obstacle is at a 50 centimeter distance or less than that, it takes a left turn and avoids that. So this is the air quality sensor, which measures the presence of harmful gases around the plant. Whenever it's high, accordingly we take the measures. So here we are with the temperature and humidity sensor. So it measures the temperature and humidity part around the plant and accordingly takes the decision. So here we have used one Raspberry Pi and an Arduino for that. Arduino is basically used here for the AC to DC converter, and then the Raspberry Pi for interfacing of the sensors. And we have used relays. There are three relays we have used for control of three motors, one for the DC pump and two for the two motors of the wheels.
This is an LCD which displays the emotions of the plant. Currently it is showing a vampire face because it does not have the required amount of sunlight. So if you give it enough sunlight, it will shift to a happy face. So it will shift to a happy face, which means that all the sensors are giving correct reading and everything is fine with the plant pot. This is MQTT. You can look at all the information from the sensors through here, and you can also change the type of plant. From here you can shift to cactus. This will change the plant type to cactus. Similarly, you can also control the movement via this touch button.